Hello, and today we are playing more Minecraft. This is episode 7 of survivalcraft is what we're gonna call it. Previously, we just built a giant room because we wanted more space in the house. Now we have so much of the space in this house, like it's so cool. And now I don't know what to even build. Oh, a farm. We should start building a farm. I'm gonna go get grass. I need to make a hole. Okay, let me get in here. I think you gotta go 2 up. And then that. Yep. So let's go. Go. Look, that's like pretty much it. Just let's go. Oh, we can just like straight up take it from the mountain because there's like, how did I not die? Oh, that's not even very fall. That's fire. Fall. For like, I don't know why it was like a fall, but it just kept on going. Every episode, we said we were going to expand our house. Maybe we can expand the gardens instead of the house. Oh, I don't even have to get dirt. I have like 37 in the house because we were like making our way up the mountain in the very first episode. And that's how we got up here. It should be in Romy's chest. 35, so I got 43 now. So let me find a place for the garden. Now, that's our problem. That's what this room could be, like a garden room. Oh yes. Man, I love this game. Okay, so let's build across here. Oh, we don't even have enough. 1, 2, 3. So let's get like a whole bunch of dirt. We need like a whole lot more. I'm gonna go get like at least 64 dirt and I'll be right back. Okay, I literally got 65 pieces of dirt. Wait. You can do it on dirt, right? I'm hoping so. Cause if it's only grass, there's gonna be a big problem. Oh, we gotta get water buckets and stuff. I forgot about that part. And now I gotta go back there and collect all these because I did this for nothing. Well, I'm gonna just do this, I'll be right back. Okay, now all I need is a water bucket. Bowden's room. He always mines, he has to have some iron. Like, I mean, he gave me all, like, the coal and stuff, but he never gave me any iron before, so he has to have something. There's his chest. Oh, 6. Okay, good. Okay, let's go. How do you make one of these again? Like that? Nope. Yeah. Bud won't even notice. He still has 3 extra. Okay. So, I'm gonna go get some water. Actually, I'm gonna do this on camera because, you know what? I don't even have to go all the way around here. This will be much quicker. If you guys watched the other videos, actually, if you haven't, just go check it out. But if you have watched our videos, you already know that we have these water pipes that go down here. So let me just go all the way down here and get all this water. Hey, give me water. Not giving me water. Give me. What the? More buckets. This is gonna take a while.
Okay, give me some time. I'll be right back. Okay, I pretty much did everything I need to do. I went down to that thing over there that I got water. You can't see it because it's blurred out. I don't know why, because my camera just won't focus. But then I went over to the village right there, and I stole all their crops. Well, they didn't really have much crops. They only had wheat. So we're gonna have to stick this wheat for a while. This is what it looks like. So I'm just gonna start. Are you serious? Apparently they can't be next to each other. Why not? Jeez. Whatever. Let me just do this off camera too. Okay, so I did all the crops. And I didn't have enough sunlight, so I put tons and tons of torches up here. Yeah, I went out and mined a whole bunch to get some coal. You can't see it, but there's like a giant hole over there. I'll blur it out, but whatever. Well, actually, you might be able to see it, but it's right there. If you could, like, I don't know. But, that's what this is now, I guess, a craft room. So, in tomorrow's video, just tell me what you want me to build, if you want me to build the battle or something, I don't know. Sorry, I got stuffy nose. We need a pet, because it's only been 7 minutes of the video, and I can usually make 10 minute, or like 14 minute videos, so. There's really nothing else I really need to do, in this episode at least, so if you did enjoy, make sure you hit that like button. You done it, just, I don't really care, just dislike it. You do like, Minecraft, make sure you subscribe and click that little bell to turn on notifications, and tell me whatever you want and I will most likely do it. Also, if I get 2 subscribers by the end of the day, then I will, 2 lucky winners will get a prize, and then tomorrow if I get 2 more, then yeah, they'll get 2 prizes too. And in my other video, I already said what those prizes will be, video games. And goodbye.